or taking anything because you don't know what you want. And so if I can do one thing for you when you leave this room, I don't want nothing from you but for you to leave this room and know what you want. What do you want in your marriage? What do you want with your son and your daughter? What do you want in your health? What do you want financially? Like, how much money do you want to make a year? What do you want to drive? How do you want to live? Stop just waking up like an accident. What do you want? And then once you find out what you want, spend the rest of your natural life waking up and going after it. The reason why I speak with so much passion, E.T., why do you speak with so much authority? Because I'm talking about my life, not something that I read. I ate out of trash cans. I had no business eating out of trash cans. I lived in abandoned buildings. I had no business living in abandoned buildings. But E.T., your daddy wasn't in your life. Your mom was a teenage mother. You grew up, come on, eat, look at your shirt. That's not an excuse. There is no excuse for not living up to your fullest potential. No excuse. I told you, I didn't get a new daddy. I didn't get a new mama. What changed? I changed. And I stopped being a victim. I stopped saying, I've got to wait for good things to happen to me. And I said, I'm going to grind. I'm going to fight. I'm going to work. I'm going to press toward. I'm going to learn. I'm going to do everything in my power every single day. I'm going to do everything in my power to become a victor and not a victim. Now, let me say this before I move forward, and I can't explain it, but you better feel me. Winners win and losers lose. I can't explain it any better than that. I don't know how it happens, but winners win. And if you create a culture of losing, if you keep being a victim, if you keep letting losing happen to you, if you keep letting people do you and treat you any kind of way, it's going to become a culture. Let me tell y'all, I'm not from New Zealand, guys. Come on, listen to me very closely. I'm not from New Zealand, but I know about, let me say it this way so I can help you. I know about what team. I've never seen All Blacks play a day in my life. I've never been to the stadium. Where's the stadium? Help me out. Where's the stadium? Okay, I'm going. See what you see what I did? I've never been to the stadium. You're like, Eric, the stadium? That's Hobbit that way, Eric. That's not the stadium. The stadium is this way. I've never been there a day in my life. And if you watch some of my videos, I have All Blacks in my videos. Why? Because they're what? They're winners. And when you're a winner, you don't even stay in your own little town. When you're a winner, winning spreads. So everybody, I got videos where I'm like, y'all, I don't really know how to show my passion. Somebody said, get the All Blacks. Ah! I'm like, yep, that's what I need, All Blacks. Yep, I need the All Blacks. I need to, why? Because they say what I'm saying. They just said it in rugby. I'm like, woo, that's a violent sport. Their passion is all over there. Why? Because winners win. I can't explain it to you, but you better stop making excuses and find a way to win. Because once you start winning, you go from 1,500 to 3,000 to 5,000 to 7,000. You remember, see? From 7 to 10. Nothing changed. We still in the basement. We don't have a building. We still use the garage for all of our products. We don't have business cards. We don't have a 5-year plan. We don't have a 3-year plan. How do you do it then? Even we wake up and grind. Winners win. I focus more on winning than I focus on structure. I focus on winning. And when you become a winner, they start seeing you with winners. You get from being a loser, low self-esteem, doubt, and fear. And if you can find your way on this side, guys, it's sweeter on this side. You know what's so funny? We want people to make guarantees to us, but we're not willing to make guarantees to ourselves. Now, for real, I'm gonna say it again. Like, somebody gave you a guarantee, $30, 30-day guarantee. In 30 days, if you don't make what they told you was gonna make, in 30 days, you got an attitude, you want your money back. But you've never demanded your money back from yourself. You've never looked at yourself in the mirror and said, you let you down. Until you get to that point, you let you down. You've never, you're not brave enough. You want to put it on somebody else. The reason why I'm not successful is because of my boss. Have you ever looked at yourself in the mirror and said, I'm not getting up on time. I'm not going to work on time. I'm not putting in 120% when I'm at work. I let me down. And when you get to the point where you can say you let you down, I don't care. Listen to me, no disrespect. I don't care about Glenn. That's not why I do what I do. And I love Glenn. I don't come here and do what I do so Glenn can affirm me, so he can give me a pat on my back. I care more about me than I care about what Glenn thinks about me. I have standards. I have values. I don't care how much you pay me. If I speak at an elementary school for $300, I chose to do that for $300. If I chose to speak at a prison for free, I chose to do that. And I will not go in there giving those prisoners less than what somebody pays me $100,000. Why? Because I value myself enough to give 120% or don't do it. And that's the problem with some of you. You always want to blame other people. You always want to, you want to hold other people to the fire, but you're not holding yourself to the fire. You just said you're giving 50%. You owe you an explanation. You owe you an explanation. You need to look at yourself in the mirror and say, why are you only giving 50%? What's wrong with you? You need to put yourself on punishment. You need to tell you no more TV, no more snacks, no more desserts, no more. No, we working out now. No, no more alcohol. Not right now. Not, no, I can't handle it right now. You need to tell you that you owe you something. Stop going back to, you keep going to the mall with the receipt. This is what y'all said it was. Glenn, you didn't do what you said you was going to do. Well, you didn't do what you were supposed to do. So how am I going to do what I'm supposed to do for you? You walk out of this room, you owe yourself. I didn't get here making excuses. So what, my father wasn't in my life? The truth of the matter is he ain't never come into my life. So what, I'm going to wait for the rest of my life for my man to come? He ain't coming. I live in America. I'm an African-American male. They don't treat us the same. It's something called racism. I ain't gonna cry about it. It's probably gonna be racism to the day I die, but I'm not gonna cry about it. I'm still gonna be a millionaire. I'm still gonna be one of the top motivational speakers in the world. No, I didn't grow up on that side of the town. No, my mama don't have no network. No, I don't know a whole lot of people. No, I'm not at a country club. No, I don't play golf, and I don't plan on playing no time soon. But I'm still gonna be successful. I'm still gonna get to where they are. Why? Because I owe it to myself. And can't nobody stop me but me. And you need to get rid of them excuses. You need to stop pointing fingers at people. And you need to start pointing fingers at yourself. What did you not do?
So, hey guys, welcome to our weekly team call. And many of you guys know that's one of my greatest mentors, who's one of the top motivational speakers in the world. That's Dr. Eric Thomas, also known as ET. And guys, his message in his video last week, I can't say it enough. It goes into what happened to me today. For me being in the test group with the hammer and chisel, and I rolled my ankle to the point, guys. I rolled my ankle today. I was on the floor, not in tears because of the pain that hurt, but more in tears because I have been spot on 100% with everything with this group, everything with the nutrition, with the workouts. I've been getting unbelievable results, and I ran into this, and I got hurt. And I said, you know what? I'm not going to let this be an excuse. People will make excuses to not even work out, and they have good knees, good back, and they're just lazy. And I can simply say, you know what? My ankle's rolled. I'm out. I'm out of this test group. But I have never been like that. For those of you guys that don't know me, my coach quit. I never had a team. I never had a system. I never had team calls. I never had something that I'm going to put on a platter to you guys tonight to maybe triple, double your income if you use it. But it comes back to this, guys. You got to get rid of the excuses. I always say it. Stop blaming other people and look in the mirror, because you have to hold yourself to that standard. And if you're willing to hold yourself to that standard and you're willing to take the training and you're willing to embrace it, you can change your life with this business. You can come home and do this full time. You can create a six-figure bank account. You can pay off all the debt. You can live a life by design, but it's on you. You know, and just hearing Eric speak last week and going to see him live twice, I really realized if I want to get in the Millionaires Club, I need to get there. If I want to hit Success Club 5, I need to get there. If I want to finish this test group, I need to get there. And the common denominator is I. And so often, so many coaches everywhere within the network of 400,000, it's always what this person didn't do and what that person didn't do, and my coach didn't do this for me, or my coach didn't do that for that. Do that for me. Guys, it is on you. And having what I'm going to give to you tonight If you embrace this, your business is going to blow up, period. If you embrace this, your business is going to blow up. So with that, for the new coaches, guys, welcome. My name is, most of you guys know me, I'm Dave Atkins, the founding coach of Team Perseverance and your upline Star Diamond coach. And each week we come together and we have weekly training, we have news, we have announcements, and then we go over some recognition and we go into tonight's training topic. For the new coaches on the call, guys, welcome to the call. Sometimes I start off with something motivational. And again, that was Eric Thomas, who's one of the top motivational speakers in the world. And sometimes I'm going to go over things. And you know what? This may go way over your head. You may be like, oh my God, this is like so much. But guys, in the business, I can tell you this. You have to realize the first 30, 60, 90 days of this business, you will feel overwhelmed. But if you ask questions and you do kind of what Eric just said and you embrace it and put it on yourself and ask questions and get on these team calls, it will come together. This business is hard work that requires simple tasks. That's it. Simple tasks require hard work. So first and foremost, guys, hope everybody has a pen and paper. Our first announcement is this month we were pushing for the September sampler, meaning there was so many new supplements that came out in September. There was the Beachbody Performance line, and there was the Shakeology Boost that came out. And there is a doc under the Coaches of Team Perseverance page. I want everybody that has tried, and it's not too late, guys. It's the 14th of the month. We are trying to help each other. So what I'm looking for is if you tried one of the new supplements this month, or you should have tried, then at the end of the month, we want you to put a testimonial under that doc, under the files tab, so that when people ask about that, you as a coach can tap in for testimonials. Because they always say, facts tell, stories sell. You could tell somebody, the digestive health of Shakeology Boost is great because it helps me if I'm backed up or something. But you could talk about something that says, you know, I've been having stomach pains. Maybe something's been affecting me and the digestive health helped this mother of two little kids that stays at home. Whatever it is, testimonials go a much further way. So the September sampler is still there. Second, the Team Perseverance newsletter goes out every Monday morning. Everybody on this call should have gotten that today. If not, check your spam. If it's not in your spam, go to the Coaches of Team Perseverance page and scroll down and see today's newsletter and also find the post where it shows you how you can add your email address if you didn't get it. We are trying to keep it up to date and add new people as the network and our team grows. Okay. Third, our next challenge group starts on Monday, 1 week from today, on the 21st of September. As you guys know, we run them the third Monday of every month. Why do we do this as a team and throughout all the coaches? Because it gives you guys like 2 weeks to hit Success Club. That's what it's all about. That's your 30-day goal at the end of each month, is hitting Success Club. All right? Getting your 5 points. So the challenge group is there. Reach out to your upline diamond. They should be organizing that. For those that are on my team, or not on my team, because you're all on my team, those who are, I'm your direct upline diamond, or I'm your sponsor, the doc is up on the Coaches of Team Perseverance page. Make sure you add your name, okay? Next, Super Sunday, or really Super Saturday. For us, it's Super Sunday. I can't stress enough, we are over 100 people for our event, and we are still more than a month out. So what is Super Saturdays? For us, it's on a Sunday, so we call it Super Sunday. Beachbody as a whole has quarterly events throughout the country, and it's hosted by coaches local to your community, and they're called Super Saturdays. It's where you can come together with coaches in your community and see the latest news, announcements, a lot of times have a live workout, and be there with fellow coaches live in a room. Maybe it's a hotel. Maybe it's, I used to have it in the library. Now we're going to the big, the hotel, because we grew. But the next one is October 17th. And for my local coaches, our event is October 18th. You guys have probably seen it in the newsletter. You hear me talking about it. Get your tickets. Don't wait and get your tickets. So that's Super Sunday. With that, before I go into recognition, are there any questions on anybody? If there's any questions, guys, unmute your line or type in the chat. Sorry, I have like something in my eye. You guys all keep getting blurry. Anybody? No? Okay. If there's no questions, I'm going to go over the coaches with the top team volume points for the month, not the month, for last week. This is 300 volume points or more. And guys, I do 300 because we used to do 100 and higher. Now it's 300 because the team is growing. So coaches with 300 team volume points or more, Stacy Larice at 360 team volume points. Way to go, Stacy. Alicia Portiva at 360. Jennifer Rome at 330. Gregory Armstrong, 375. Moving on in the 300 club, we have Devin Wheaton at 330. Michelle Cespedes at 329. We have Jean Marie Cregan at 300. My second business center at 330. Janine Gershenhoff at 390, Lauren Lynn Stewart at 360, and Karen Brazillo at 300, and see if we have anybody else. Mary Pasilia at 360, and that's it for the 300 club. In the 400 club, guys, 400 team buying points and more. We have Jackie Rand at 440. Way to go, Jackie. Caitlin Malazzi at 405. Moving on. 400. I always say, bear with me. I don't want to miss anybody. Lisa Marr at 465. Way to go, Lisa. Any more in the 400 club? And then we're going to go to 500. We have Laura Sheridan at 420. Shannon Larice at 450. Way to go, ladies. And that's it in the 400 club. In the 500 club, we have Jennifer Brown at 505. Way to go, Jennifer. I hope. I think you're on this call. I'm not sure. 505. Let's see who else we have in the 500 club. Again, guys, this is team volume points. We have Kelly Della Vecchia at 555, who had her port removed today. I did not hear her. I think she did well. I actually didn't get the update. So, Kelly, if you did well, put a little message in there if you're on the thing that you did well. That's the 500. All right, in the 600 club, guys. I know I saw somebody. Oh, another 529. Julie Sputney at 529. Sorry about that, Julie. In the 600 club, we have Kristen Smalls at 670. Way to go, Chris. You, I see, with your coach shirt. 600. Let's see if there's anybody else. That may be it. Oh, nope. Kara Weiner at 630. Way to go, Kara. And then I think that's it in the 600 club. And then this week, the winner, and I want to make sure there's nobody else, the winner this week with 750 team volume points is Shana Carlucci. So, Shana, I saw you on here. Congratulations with 750 leading the team this week. So, way to go, Sean. I see you smiling. Only can't see your chin, but I see it. So, guys, with that, are there any – any questions so far before I get started? Any questions? And there's Kristen. Kristen, you're logged in as me again, but that's Kristen. Oh, Kristen talking, yes. Any questions? No questions. All right, guys. So what I'm going to go over with you guys is, as many of you guys know, that one of the biggest things that happens when the growth and the business and Team Beachbody grows is when there's a launch of a new program, okay? And many of you guys know the creator of 21 Day Fix and 21 Day Fix Extreme and the portion containers and the Fixate cookbook is Autumn Calabrese, okay? She is probably one of, if not the most popular Beachbody celebrity trainer right now. But also, the creator of Body Beast, Sagi Kalev, is also, Body Beast is a very popular program and people were like, what is next? What is next? Well, those that went to Summit, we knew there was a sneak peek of the brand new program, first time ever, that they have now combined two Beachbody trainers. They have taken Autumn and Sagi, and they have combined for the program the Master's Hammer and Chisel. That's the program I'm in right now, guys, and I can tell you, it is hands down the best program that I have, hold on, as I want to, that I have done, the best results that I have got, and it's going to be launched in around the holidays to the new year. So what I want to do, we've never done this before, and I've always heard other teams doing it, is create a plan for the launch of Hammer and Chisel, the Master's Hammer and Chisel. And how do we do that? We want to start creating a stir and creating momentum of, in fact, the release of this program leading up to it starting in October. And I'm going to go through it. I hope everybody has notes. I have a PowerPoint. I'm going to go through what I want to do as a team. And guys, if you follow this, okay, and you follow this system, your business can explode. And everybody remember, for those of you that are emeralds or higher, when it comes to team volume cycle bonus, that's where the money is in this business, not 25% retail. That's great. And that's what normally in the beginning of this business, you sell a challenge pack, you make $50. The team cycle bonus, as you start building, the team cycle bonus is in fact where it's at. So by having this plan, if we all apply it, then everybody wins. Everybody. Meaning what you do helps your coaches. What your coaches do help you because of the way the team cycle bonus works. And this is not a call to the team cycle bonus, guys, but this is about what we are going to do as a team October, November, December. So what I want to do is I want to share my screen and go through, in fact, the actual plan. So can everybody still see the screen? Yes. Can I just get yeses? Yes. All right. Good. Perfect. All right, guys. So this is the Hammer and Chisel launch plan. Okay. And I have for you guys, I'm going to put up soon. I'm not going to jump ahead. I'm pretty excited about it. So this is what this is entails. Okay, guys. What the product launches do. You can explode your business in this last quarter of 2015 and set yourself up for success in 16. Help people get in shape now and get them excited about the new product launch in December. Build your wait list now so you can contact them when the Hammer and Chisel launches. Don't miss this opportunity. I was there when T25 was released and it sold out. And it was exploding with other big teams like we are now. In terms of incoming growth. I was there when 21 Day Fix was released. It exploded and they ran out of containers. Okay? This is going to happen again. This is the program that you want to be on. But the number one rule is you must be a product of the product. Guys, if there's nothing else, I need you to write this in capital letters. Be a product of the product. You need to start come October to be either doing Body Beast, 21 Day Fix Extreme, 21 Day Fix, or a hybrid, meaning a combination of any of the three or two. Okay? And why is this important? It's important because, like I always say, you do not get out of life what you want. We all want to be successful in this business. But that's what we say with our mouth. You get out of life who you are. And when you are doing these programs and getting results, it is 1,000 times easier to share your journey on social media, to share what you're doing with other people because you're going to feel better by doing it. It's a natural conversation. And if you're doing it the way you should, you're going to get results. And people are going to say, hey, Dave, what are you doing? It's a natural process. You will not be successful in this business and fool anybody if you are push and play 3 days a week. Okay? Or 2 days a week. Tony Horton says, you might as well throw yourself down a flight of stairs if you're working out 2 to 3 days a week because you'll get just as sore and get no results. Okay? You need to be doing this as the program calls for it, and you need to embrace the journey and share it on social media. These are two pictures I just put up with Chris and I doing Flex Friday. You share it, you attract people. You don't share it, you don't do it, it becomes salesy. and it becomes a failure. So you need to make a commitment to yourself right now to be doing one of the above or combination as a hybrid starting in 2 weeks. Okay, that's number one. These are the simple steps to the launch. Number one, and this is, it's, you know, it could be optional, but guys, I'm telling you, number one, this is something you want to do, to run a free 7-day Beachbody on demand challenge group. Number two, step two, participate and get challengers to join a 30-day group of Hybrid Body Beast and 21 Day Fix Extreme, Body Beast, 21 Day Fix, or 21 Day Fix Extreme. Basically, each a program by itself or the combination. Then the step three is you start getting a hammer and chisel wait list. Step four, join the Team Perseverance Hammer and Chisel Launch Challenge Group in January 16. So guys, this is what this basically means. You can have somebody sign up to get a free Beachbody On Demand trial. What is Beachbody On Demand? That's where you can stream all of the workouts that you buy or over $2,100 worth of programs that are there for free, like Insanity, P90X, P90X2. They are on there to stream free. However, if you get the free trial of Beachbody On Demand, okay, people that sign up for free on Beachbody On Demand, guys, are a workout from 21 Day Fix, a workout from 21 Day Fix Extreme, a workout from Body Beast, an additional workout by Sagi, that's just like a Beachbody On Demand du jour, he did an extra workout, and there's three different extra workouts by Autumn Ab Workouts. There's about 7 workouts that somebody can do for free. One from the Fix, one from Fix Extreme, one from Body Beast, and then a couple other extra ones that Autumn and Sagi did. You want them to go through the 7-day free group so that they may want more. And then from there, we invite them in our 30-day challenge group. And the push for those 30-day group is going to be one of those programs or combination thereof. Then after they do the challenge group, your hope is, based on our system that we do with the team, they sign up as a coach, right? Or they stay on, and because they did one of these programs and loved it, they can't wait for Hammer and Chisel to come out. And then step four is, come the new year, to do a Hammer and Chisel challenge group. Now, I know there's probably a lot of questions, just we're going to hold to the end. I'm going to explain it even more. I will be posting on our team page, guys, a document that includes clear and simple instructions and guidance on posting for all the phases of the launch, meaning the 7-day free group and the 30-day challenge group. There's going to be tips on there on exactly what to post to get people to join. There is going to be sample posts for you to use for the 7-day challenge group that's for free, meaning there will be posts there for you so you know exactly what to post in your private 7-day free group with your people, day 1 through day 7. There'll be posts for the challenge Beachbody and 21 Day Fix hybrid group and Hammer and Chisel waitlist. So what I'm saying is, after this call, I'm going to put up a link to a document, guys, that if you read it a couple of times, yes, it's 9 pages long. It's very easy reading. The first time I read it, I'll be honest. I was like, oh my God, this is so much information. The second time I read it, I go, all right, I follow the system. I understand what's going on. I see each month there's a 7-day free group. There's a 30-day challenge group. October, you do it in November. You do it again in December. You now have 3 months in a row. People are excited and fired up about Sagi in Autumn. Then this program gets released. And then boom, everybody wants Hammer and Chisel. The second time through, then I kind of grasped what they were saying. The third time through, I was like, holy crap, there is such good material here to be unbelievably successful. Everything is here, whether you are a new coach or a veteran, sample post, what to say, how to say, it's there for you guys. Moving forward. Again, to recap a little bit, you're going to run your own 7-day Beachbody On Demand free challenge group. This does not mean, guys, you can't pair up with a coach or two and do it. You don't have to be by yourself. Feel free, coaches, to pair up, okay? These are very important. The proposed dates and tips for 7-day free Beachbody On Demand challenge group. Write these down, everybody. Monday, October 5th, Monday, November 2nd, and Monday, November 30th. Those will be the start dates of the 7-day free group. Team up with other coaches through your Upline Diamond or Star Diamond to have a lively group, right? So feel free to pair up with other coaches. Next, you want to start promoting the Body Beast and 21-Day Fix Hybrid Challenge Group now, all right? We don't want to wait. You want to start talking about maybe you have a free group starting in 2 weeks. I understand we have a challenge group starting next week. So you may have people lined up. So maybe on next Monday you're going to start, you know, setting people up. Or maybe you have people that said no to this that would want to go in your 7-day free group. Said no to meaning starting in a week from today. Okay? The next important 3 dates. These are the 30-day challenge group dates. So guys, remember, every month we're going to run a 7-day free group. It's free. People get excited. They want it more. You want to get based on the post in the 7 days. You then can invite them to the 30-day group. It's a natural invite. These are the 30-day groups each month that are right behind the 7-day free group. There's usually a week in between. Write them down. October 19th, November 16th, December 14th. Those are the dates. Now, guys, you may have some people that want to do a different program like PIO or T25 in October, November, December. That is okay, but 99.9% of your effort for the next 3 months is got to be pushing the programs that Autumn and Sagi have out currently, okay? This is where the focus is going to be. All right, moving forward. Your next steps after this call this week is I want you all to save the link right now to the Hammer and Chisel launch document. I'm not going to go over it, but there it is. It's www.tinyurl.com/hammer-and-chisel-launch. tinyurl.com/hammer-and-chisel-launch. Study it so you can own it. Guys, I said it took me 3 times to read it to grasp it. It's not hard. Don't let yourself get overwhelmed and just read it because everything is there for you. We're going to start running your own 7-day free BOD group, Beachbody On Demand group. You're going to run your own hybrid group right after that and being a product of the product. And you're going to make sure that you are on the next team calls going forward as we talk about this launch. You want to engage with us as a team, with Team Perseverance. Guys, the final slide, if you do this and we do this together as a team, guys, our team now is approaching 1,500 coaches. I can't do this alone. If I do this and get my challenges and hit Success Club, it doesn't work. So I need all of you, everybody that's on this call, I need you and I need you to reach your coaches. And I already had a call with the Star Diamonds and Diamonds. Trust me when I tell you, I'm not fired up that we set time aside to talk to the Star Diamonds about what I was proposing. We grasped it. I had a diamond call with the Diamonds, and now I'm giving it to the team. So your Upline Diamond and Star Diamond is aware of this and is knowledge, is a great knowledge base for it. The Team Perseverance main page is a great place to ask questions. But guys, if you think about this, if we run 3 months in a row of challenge groups as a team, of we'll probably be over 1,500 coaches in a matter of a week. And we have as a team, all of the coaches and our challengers all want to buy Hammer and Chisel come December. Your team volume and your checks and your bonuses are going to go through the roof. But it starts with you being a product of the product, and it starts with following the system. And to go back to what ET said tonight, guys, this is on you, okay? If you don't want to follow through on this, it's not your coach's fault. It's not your sponsor's fault. I can't make it much more simple for you. If you want to be successful in this business, the next 3 months can change your business and change your life. Literally, the next 3 months. If you grind these next 3 months, you will see amazing results. So with that, I want to open it up to questions, okay? I want to talk about, see if there's any, just trying to stop. Uh-oh. We've had this happen before recently. Hold on. I can't stop the screen. My Zoom is stuck. Okay, I want to open it up for questions. So if you have questions, guys, maybe you could just unmute your line, see if you can do it from your end, because my computer is kind of just spinning right now. If you have any questions? Anybody?
David, this is Jessica Armstrong. Can you hear me?
I can. I can't see you because my computer's stuck, but go ahead.
Okay, so how do you do the free Beachbody on demand? How exactly does that work? How do you get new people to be able to have access to that?
It's all in the doc.
Oh, it's in the doc. Okay.
You're going to see posts, Jessica, that I'm going to tell you what to post to get people to go on. But basically, through social media, I'm running a 7-day free group where you're going to get access to like a bunch of workouts. And in the doc, you're also going to have exactly what to post each day when you get the people. It's all in the doc for you. Right now, like, the team call tonight is just to kind of give you guys a foundation. The next 3 months, 7-day free group, 30-day challenge group, and we're going to repeat that for 3 months. How you do it, what to say, intricate details is within the doc.
Gotcha. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, David.
Yes. Janet. Yes.
So just for clarification, they're actually signing up for the 30-day free trial on demand through our website.
Yes, they have to. You want them assigned. That's a good point, Shannon. Guys, there is a link, and it's on there for people to go. In the doc, again, you will see it. You put your coach ID in where they can sign up. It's the premium membership. You get 30 days free for Beachbody On Demand. And you want that so that they get attached to you. So if they buy, if they don't end up going in a challenge group, say, for example, they don't want to do anything after the 7-day free group, and then in a month or 2 months from now, they buy Shakeology or buy Hammer and Chisel, they will be assigned to you and you will get the credit.
And David, is it true that after their 30 days, it automatically charges them for a club membership?
It is, and it says it clearly. They have to. There's a box and it has them says that they will be charged for that, but they can, what I tell people is if they have a problem, then 3 weeks in, they can always cancel it. But it's in there, and it's in that when you do sign up for it, it clearly says you get it free for 30 days and then you'll be charged the club membership.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. I just wanted clarification.
Sure.
Appreciate it.
Yep. Anybody else? Questions on it, guys? No questions? Everybody's good? Yes.
It's Diane Rizzo.
Hey.
I just have a question about doing the hybrid program.
Sure.
Okay. Now, is there, I know right now, like, I'm doing the BOD-a-thon, and they have very specific ways, like, they want you to do the program, I guess, so you're exercising the right muscle groups.
Yep.
And not, like, over-exercising. Is there something, and I'm not sure if I didn't hear this the first time around, is there a way we should be doing a hybrid program with Body Beast and with the 21-day fix extreme or 21-day fix where we're balancing it out right?
No, I mean, that's a good question. So there's a couple ways. One is you can do a week of 21-day fix extreme, follow the calendar for a week, and then do Body Beast's schedule for a week. So you're following each program for a week, okay?
And okay.
You do a week of one, week of the other, a week of one, week of the other. But also, I believe in the doc, I think there's even a link of that. I mean, the amount of coaches and leaders that put this doc together, from millionaire coaches to other elite coaches, mm-hmm. I believe that there's even a link in there for you of a hybrid that somebody put together.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure.
Yep, no problem.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome. Who else? Anybody else, guys? Questions?
Hi, David. This is Lindsay.
Hey.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. So I streamed Body Beast the other day at home to kind of see what it was about. Okay. And I needed like a chin-up bar and equipment that I just didn't have. So what do you need to do that program?
Well, Body Beast is definitely more weight-based. So you definitely need some weights. And if you notice in Body Beast though, you could use bands.
Yeah.
So for instance, you can't do chin-ups, you can do bands. You know, most of the programs, except unless it's like a T25, most of them, well, even not on the beta phase, you may need a light set of weights or bands. So
okay.
Body Beast is definitely, you know, if you have a guy that's going to want to do Body Beast, he may want to get some dumbbells like 20, 25, 30s, you know, get a couple pairs of dumbbells or get some resistance bands. But you don't need a bench. You can do a stability ball, because I did Body Beast and I got the big blue stability ball that Beachbody sells. So there is some equipment, but it's minimal. You don't need a whole bench and a whole workout set. Same with 21-day fix and extreme.
Right. But, so for what about for women? Because right now I have 8s and 10s.
In terms of
8 and 10 for Body Beast. I have 8 and 10 for 21-day fix extreme, and I don't think I'd want to go any higher for me personally. So for a girl, would you recommend sort of the same?
About the same. And I know Shauna has done Body Beast. Shauna, you want to chime in? Or my wife, Kristen, you guys have done Body Beast. Do you remember what weights you used for Body Beast?
To start out, I would say using like 6, 8, and 10s. You would need 3 sets because you need a light, medium, and a heavy.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. It's an awesome program. You should definitely try it.
Great.
Thank you, Shauna.
You're welcome.
Guys, I don't even know what you see. If anyone said, my screen is just spinning. I have my little icon spinning, but I hear everybody. Anybody else, questions?
I have a question. Can you hear me?
Yes.
All right, I'm Jacqueline Wilma. I'm one of Shauna's new coaches.
Hey.
I'm very new in Beachbody. I am on 21-day fix, not extreme, and I have a question. I have to do that with modifiers because I have severe bicep tendonitis.
Okay.
So I don't even know if I could do either one of those programs.
No, but then very simple. Then you're going to share 21-day fix. Then that's what you do for the next couple of months. And
okay. Maybe
you get a little better, you go to 21-day fix extreme. As long as you're doing one of them, you can share that one and somebody else that you may invite. Look at this way, Jackie. Somebody else you may invite may not have the issue, but you got them to do 21-day fix because you're sharing it. They loved it. They want more of Autumn. So they may want to do 21-day fix extreme, or ultimately they may want to do hammer and chisel, right?
Okay. Well, I did sign my husband up and got him Body Beast.
Okay.
So I'm hoping to get him in on that. And then I guess maybe just the combo of us both speaking about it. But does it look like you having working hammer and chisel that I would ever be able to do that or no?
Yes, you would be able to modify. I mean, I'm not gonna deny this program is, I've been sore for the last 6 weeks every single day. I mean, it's a different level of, you know what it is, you're with this program, mm-hmm. I have to be guided because I can't, because of confidentiality.
No, that's fine.
But you're going to have, yes, you can modify.
Okay.
It's not intense that you can't do it.
Right.
But your breaks are minimal, the burn is intense, and the results are very, there's no sugarcoating here. You're going to be in and getting your butt handed to you in like approximately 30, 40 minutes.
Okay. No, I think that's great. I would promote it to the extreme. I just know for myself, it is very unfortunate. I have a terrible shoulder.
No, I'm sure. I'm sure.
Yeah, you know, I just have to watch, but okay.
Look at it this way though. If you can do it with your shoulder, with your bicep, you have a story to share and that's something people can relate to.
Right.
And never hold back saying, hey, I have a bicep injury, I have tendonitis. I'm still able to work out at home and feel great because people will relate to that because they'll have other injuries. Like I'm trying to share my ankle injury that's not going to stop me.
People
relate to stories. They don't relate to people that everything is perfect. So definitely share what you're doing.
I do, right. I just work around it, or I'll just do a different workout that day and go back to my shoulder workouts another day, you know.
Right, right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Who else? Any questions, guys? Going once, going twice.
Hello?
Yep.
Hi, how are you? My name is Patricia.
Hey, Patricia, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. I'm very new. I'm 2 months with the team and everything.
Welcome,
and
welcome.
I lost 14 pounds in total. I'm very excited, and I'm trying to get my friends to do this.
Congratulations.
Yeah, I have 5 people waiting for me to explain and everything, but I have two persons that want to buy it today or tomorrow.
Okay.
So one of them needs to lose 30 pounds. So which one should I recommend her?
For what, out of the 3 programs?
Yes, I was thinking 21 fix, day fix, but is that the right one? Because when I started with hip hop dance, which I think that get me into try to do better. And then I did the 21 day. So should I share my hip hop and then make her buy the 21 for her second month?
I would not share hip hop abs with Sean T, because this launch is about a program with Autumn or Sagi. So I would send each person's an individual. I would send them each. And if you're not sure how to do this, check with your coach or your upline diamond. Share with them the video of the video of 21 Day Fix and 21 Day Fix Extreme that you have access to as a coach. It's about 3 minutes long. And let each person you're talking to, let them decide which one they want to do. You may have one that's more advanced than the other. They may want to do 21 Day Fix Extreme, or somebody else may want to do 21 Day Fix. There's no perfect program for every person. It's each person finding their perfect program. So I wouldn't want to say do this for everybody. You as a coach have to ask them the questions of what their goals are, what their lifestyle's been with working out. And from there, you can guide them into which one you think would be better. And because you didn't do 21 Day Fix Extreme doesn't mean you can't share it. There's the video library in the Coach Online office that gives you access to a ton of videos for you to share with your prospects, and then let them decide which one to choose.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome. Anybody else? Any other questions, guys? Guys, if there's no questions, all I can say is once in a lifetime, we get opportunities like this, you know, especially this program with 2 trainers that are super popular. Okay. This is something that, again, can blow your business up. I don't know how else to say it. I am all over this myself. And I'm very excited about it. And I need your help, because I can't do it by yourself. I don't care if you've been a coach for a day or you're a Star Diamond coach. We are all coaches. We are all Team Beachbody. We are all equal Team Perseverance. We all have people that need our help, okay? People connect with people. Share your story. Be a product of the product. Go after it. And let's make it an awesome 3 months as we head into the holiday. So, guys, with that, have a great night. You guys all rock. And I'll talk to you guys all soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thanks, Steven.
David, are you there? Can you hear?